Lauren, in the future one day, do you think that you might want to jump that little Chevron right there, that skinny? Mm-hmm. And that you might want her to jump, you know, kind of jump something similar to that, maybe not so big. Mm-hmm. So, what's to tell her,
Kick, girl,
that there's any difference between when you ride right by it and when you point her at it and tell her to go?
You want to put on the 8 leg aid. And,
but do you think you could have done anything differently?
I could have been more clear with my direction. I wanted her to go.
Meaning what?
Keeping aid, helping her through the turn.
Sid?
There you go.
Careful, especially when you're training horses, mm-hmm. or helping to bring on another horse, mm-hmm. that you don't ever get them kind of pointed anything, mm-hmm. that you are going to one day want to jump.
Uh-huh.
In other words, don't ever ride them by something.
Okay.
That they're like, are we supposed to go or not?
Okay.
You want to be very leg.
You got to let them. You have to tell them you want to go with your hands too.
Hands where you want to go. Good job. Thanks for coming.